The top 5 floors of the Baxter Building are home to the Fantastic Four. Up-to-date plans are unavailable, as Reed Richards is continuously reconfiguring the layout of his labs.
Destroy them, my Octobots!
I'll be taking my leave now. Goodbye, substandard heroes.
Across that gap to catch up with him.
think you'll be following me across here, heroes. Gonna catch me? You're wasting your time!
Thank you. is that the whole
plunged into some terrible apocalyptic danger.
Is it a plane?
Thank you. S.H.I.E.L.D. would like to congratulate Agent Roberts for winning Agent of the Month, thanks to his secret mission to do that thing in that place a while ago sometime.
Thank you.
S.H.I.E.L.D. would like to congratulate Agent Roberts for winning Agent of the Month, thanks to his secret mission to do that thing in that place a while ago sometime.
Like Wolverine on a good day, without the hairballs. What do you get if you cross a dark elf and a frost giant king? A whole heap of trouble for Heimdall and Asgard, that's what. Sheesh. Thor and Loki are going to rescue Heimdall and save the day. Nice hat, mischief man. Congratulations, dear gamer! You've found the best prize there is in all of interactive entertainment! A Deadpool red brick! Wolverine looking for more recruits. Like there's not enough characters in this game already. Ooh, good choice of colors there. Oh, he doesn't seem to want to play ball. If you want to play him, then just, whatever. Ding, ding, round one.
Yeah, nothing hurts the blob.
Congratulations, dear gamer! You've found the best prize there is in all of interactive entertainment! A Deadpool Red Brick! Hey, it's me, with more tales from the pool. Over at the Daily Bugle office, Agent Cool for School is making sure Doc Ock cleans up the mess he made. Ah, you kids better clean up this mess or I'll tell everyone your middle name is Olivia and you buy all Nick Fury's eye patches.
Hey, you got a vacuum cleaner on one of those arms?
I made another cameo! Gotta end.
That guy doesn't look so good.
what's his name? The Metal Man!
Criminal Breach thinks RAF security. The guys covering the prison breakout need a photo for their story. Try and get the city in the background, will ya? Is that the photo I asked for? About time.